Police are still on the scene of a deadly crash in Riverside. Around midnight, officers say a pickup crashed into a big rig on Buena Vista Avenue and Arfon Way. Police say the driver of the pickup was speeding and rear-ended the semi. The pickup flipped. The driver was thrown out and died at the scene. Buena Vista Avenue will stay closed until the investigation is finished.